Well, Eastern Washington comes on the road, and former Cal guard Shante Leggins leads the upset as the Eagles knock off and hand Stanford their first loss of the season. Along with Ben Braun, Roxy Bernstein with you. Reed Travis was getting it done early for the Cardinal.
He sure was. Reed Travis was a man amongst boys. And the only unfortunate thing in the first half, Roxy, that really stopped the momentum was when he went to the bench in foul trouble. And then Eastern Washington went on that 13-0 run. And that was a deficit they never, frankly, got themselves out of. A big hole.
And for Stanford, also coming up big in the game was the freshman Oscar Da Silva. First career start, he responded 12 points, 17 rebounds.
Well, I think he's a future pro, Roxy. He's going to be a keeper. He's going to be somebody that people on the farm are going to enjoy watching. He's just a freshman, greatly skilled player. But tonight really was more about what Eastern Washington did, and they knocked down shots, hit 11 threes on the night, as opposed to Stanford, which only managed two. So a tough shooting night for Stanford, but a great, great shooting night.
Led by 23 from Bogdan Bliznook, Eastern Washington picks up their first win against a Pac-12 team since December of 2002. And leading the way for Stanford, Reed Travis, his third consecutive 20-point game to start the season. But the Eagles win on the farm 67-61.